no. Girl, my mood changed when you walked through the door. Before you came, it was tears on the floor. Girl, you-
hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have my special guest.
Hi, I'm LaShaka, and I am the gorgeous mom of Jada.
And so today we will be doing the Guess the Logo Challenge. So we have a YouTube video that we're going to watch, and we're just going to guess the logo. So let's get into the video. Okay, guys, so now y'all should be able to see the video and us. So we're about to start now. And we can see these people once the video's over, they're going to be... First one.
Dunkin' Donuts.
Yeah, we gotta choose which one we think is the right logo. I don't see a difference. Oh, it's the D's. I'm gonna say the pink D. So I was wrong.
Oh.
We got 10 seconds.
Got it.
Okay.
Here we go. I'm ready now. KFC. Oh, I know it's KFC.
I choose that one. The one with the three lines.
The one on the right.
Oh, that's the right?
Cause I'm a boss.
Dang.
Sorry.
Oh, it's the little line. If I choose the one with the little circle in it,
I'm going to the right again. I'm going with two leaf.
We can choose the same one.
I'm not going against you. I'm trying to be right. I'm going with that one.
I choose that one. I choose the one with the ears. My mom chose the one with no ears.
I mean, you're the Uber queen, so you order more frequently.
But you drive.
I don't pay Uber's in it. Oh, the right.
Yeah, she's right.
With the and symbol in the center.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so 3-2.
The right one.
The one with white writing.
That may have been the original, but that's not the current.
Right. What
do we have? Boom. What's that? What's this one?
3-4. Okay. Oh, it's the type of chili pepper, and I'm choosing right.
I'm choosing the left.
Okay.
With
so
the field in.
Okay, I got it right. 5-3.
Uber queen.
Yeah, that one actually.
Oh, to the right.
Whoa, what's the difference? Oh, right. Yeah, they need to spell it right.
I'm not gonna tell you what it is. I'm trying to win. Give me a punta.
Baby. I choosing the yellow. Yeah, I got it right.
Right.
No. Whoa. I'm gonna choose left just because I don't know this one.
Right.
So I'm choosing the more detailed one.
Boom. Show me love. What's the score?
67. No. No. No, it's 7-7.
Left.
We'll do two more.
Left.
Yeah, I'm choosing left. The one with the actual E.
Show me money. Yeah.
9-9. I don't even know who that is. I'm choosing right.
I'm gonna go right too. Yeah, random guessing.
10-10. Okay, let's see if we can do one more and see if we can break this time.
All right. Oh, yo quiero Taco Bell.
Right.
Right.
It's not going to be. It's still be a tie.
Yeah, ring the bell, baby.
Right. Okay, you want to just stop? We'll continue to break
one
the
more.
Tie. Okay.
To break the tie. The tie shall be broken. Left. McDonald's got two oysters, all beef patty, special sauce.
Left, right.
I won.
Yeah, I don't get that.
Boom.
Okay, guys. Hey guys, so hopefully y'all enjoyed this video. We just finished. My mom won.
Boom.
It was 11-10, and I lost on a McDonald's one.
Now, small plug. I am a famous TikToker, and you guys should follow me at LaShaka Thompson on TikTok. Okay? Thanks.
Okay. So, yep, follow her on TikTok. And hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to like and comment down some more video ideas for me to do. And if you're not subscribed, subscribe. And, yeah, hopefully you enjoyed this video.
And subscribe to my channel. I don't know the name of it.
Subscribe to our channel. I'm pretty sure it's LaShaka Thompson. I'll put it in the description box.
Yes, because y'all want to follow Boss.
Yeah, okay. Bye. So, bye.